we've got hecklers here today, so friction's been between the local residents saying that they want to keep the park for their kids and residents within this group that want to say, well, we're welcome to meet here. So that seems to be the catch right now. Although I don't see any tents going up. No tents. Enough of this, man. It's a bit tedious in the rain.